love that thought. We're going to have a smoke into the entirety of Immortals. There's a Burrow Strike onto Anti-Mage. Lots of damage coming through. The Chaos Bolt is there. That's going to be first blood going with SG. It's going to be the trade of Sand King, though. One for one as Debbie taking some right clicks, attempting to run away. MP in the meantime taking the brunt of the damage as well. One more Chaos Strike, and that's going to be another death.
Then forever.
We're going to snowball into the blink, and right click should suffice. Gets Telekinesis on the other side, but you have to think there's a kill one way or another. Here are the rotations of Chaos Knights here with the Reality Rift into a Burrow Strike. They're going to find Tusk for 30 seconds. They're going to jump in with Waning Grip. They're just going to destroy the Rubick. Here comes the Ice Blood. Beautiful Burrow Strike in addition. Baby gets off his punch, attempting to run away, but looks like he's going to drop. Gets off the dust, though, in the meantime. Reality Rift finishes him off like that. They're scouting out Baby. He's a snowball already. He might be in a lot of trouble. Static Link, the track. Extra gold going the way of this.
Thorncrest done. AA in the mid lane.
Yeah, that's going to be essentially invulnerable.
Waller's
punch on the Bounty Hunter. Looks like the first engagement. AM dies right off the bat. No buyback at all. The Posta gets up the epicenter. It's only going to connect on Ferev for now. Posta Bele has all his illusions. They're about to dissipate,
though.
That was
so greedy.
He blinked in aggressively, and I'm actually shocked.
Whipped him away.
Okay, Razor actually knocked out the talent I thought he would.
Yeah, I know.
That's very strange, but Armor's obviously very good. Has the Solar Quest applied, and that's the Tier 3 going down in quick succession. As Posta Bele and company are taking out the Tier 3 in mid. Oh, here we go. There is the initiation. Ice Blast coming in with the Coil Applied. Only to one hero, though. It's a long stun thanks to that break. But I do believe it's at least
here
the
from
melee racks going down. And at this point, I believe SG needs to get out. Burrow Strike. Nice Ice Shard blocking two in. But they're going to force that to safety. You will honor the Razor. Aim back in 3 seconds. Fantastic pop. They're going to jump in. They're going to destroy the Viper right off the bat. Do they want to continue? AM is back in the fray. Oh my god, Baby gets insta-get. Buys back in the game immediately. Kyo breaks out to safety. Can't really aggress. We've seen that one too many times this game. But this is two racks either way for SG. They can get out happy, or they can try to continue this, knowing that two are dead. 5 versus 3. So 30 seconds on the deck. Here comes
like our Bardino.
Oh yeah, what? God, but that creature from Rubick. Looks like just creating space for that melee rack. Epicenter comes in, not doing a whole lot of damage, but again, they can get Mega Rack. The Frank creeps, this will be huge for them. Brev jumps in, trying to apply as much pressure as possible. Everybody else is focusing on the Rack.
Objective
base game. Puck jumps in with the Coil onto. They do not care. That is another Rack, which means Mega Creeps goes away in SG. They have full buyback. And I don't even know what to say. This feels like a big throw. This feels like a huge throw this game.
I wouldn't even say a throw. I think it's just patience. Honestly, they finally found their moment. They were kind of playing pretty flawlessly, right? I don't think they had the best switch.
Well, I meant more the AM blinking in that.
Well, I know, but I mean, it's a hard game, man.
Razor trapped inside. Looks like he'll fall. Ice Blast does hit. Payback on CK as well. They really want to prevent this Roshan. Is this going to be enough?
I got in there.
Again, Burrow Strike is there. Onto a bunch of heroes.
He's
starting the Razor come in as well. KB's available. Aegis taken by QO as Razor stealing tons and tons of damage with a nice force set from MP. Doesn't really do much right now. CK gets off the Chaos Bolt. Able to take him out to 2-for-1 right now. But tons of buybacks coming through. AM dies, but that is the Aegis, of course. On Laposa, as they find it, and the Mega Creeps are going to work on this Ancient. The Tier 4 sound, GG is called, and Immortals is eliminated from Dota Pit. Gracious feel my friend.
Anti-Mage is not immortal. You can win games against this hero, everyone. There is a chance.
Wow. That was...